Quality related definitions. This comes in unit 6. Quality control. Quality control is a procedure or set of procedures intended to ensure that a manufactured product or performed service adheres to a defined set of quality criteria or meets the requirement of the client or customer. Continued. QC is similar to but not identical with quality assurance. While QA refers to the confirmation that specified requirements have been met by a product or service, QC refers to the actual inspection of these elements. That means QA is performed by the customer and he says that the requirements are being met and gives a green signal to the machinery people, whereas QC is performed at the starting of the machinery. QA is sometimes expressed together with QC as a single expression, quality assurance and quality control. Procedure of QC. In order to implement an effective QC program, an enterprise must first decide which specific standards the product or service must meet. Then the extent of QC actions must be determined. For example, the percentage of units to be tested from each lot. That means if there are 2000 bales, in that how many bales should be tested, whether it is random testing or sequential testing, something like that. So that determines QC. Next, real world data must be collected, such as the percentage of units that fail and the results reported to management personnel. After this, corrective action must be decided upon and taken. For example, defective units must be repaired or rejected and poor service repeated at no charge until the customer is satisfied. So what is the use of QC? QC is used basically to take a corrective action, whether at the machinery level or at the product level or at the staff level. Defective units either should be repaired or rejected, and then the poor service should be converted into good service, and then the quality should be improved. So this is the quintessential method of QC. If too many unit failures or instances of poor services occur, a plan must be devised to improve the production or service process. Then that plan must be put into action. For example, there are many failures, many ring frame bobbin breakages. Then in that case, ring frame manager should be taken he should check the ring frame machine, and then corrective action should be taken, or a plan must be chalked out so that there won't be any problems in ring frame. Similarly, in any other department it will be the same. So the frequent failures or the major failures should be cut down by taking a corrective action, and a plan should be used so that it will be put into action. Finally, the QC process must be ongoing to ensure the remedial efforts, if required, have produced satisfactory results and to immediately detect recurrences of new instances of trouble. Even though the new plan is being chalked out, then the new plan may also have some defects. In that case, they also should be tested. Quality softwares. This is a general information for you students. SAP Quality Management is a component of SAP ERP central component that helps businesses implement and run quality control processes. It is a German software which is used in big industries where quality is reassured with the help of SAP. Importance of QC. Some of the important advantages to quality control are as follows. The brand products build up goodwill or image, which will ultimately increases sales. It helps the manufacturers, entrepreneurs in fixing the responsibility workers in the production process. What are the advantages of quality control processes? there are five advantages. First one is to improve the goodwill of the company or the image of the product, a particular product, and thereby company. And it helps the manufacturers, entrepreneurs fixing the responsibility of workers in the production process. The workers who should do which job will be determined by the quality control. Quality control also helps in minimizing the cost by increasing efficiency, standardization, working conditions. We can reduce the cost by increasing efficiency. Efficiency is increased because of quality control, and standardization is achieved and working conditions are improved. It also enables the entrepreneur to know the cost of his or her product quite in advance, which helps him in determining competitive prices of his product. Last but not the least, the entrepreneur can confirm whether the product manufactured by him or is in accordance with the standards set by the government. It further facilitates the entrepreneur to take necessary actions to comply with the standard set. Tools of QC. Any variations in the quality of product, i.e. standard set, are mainly caused by variations in raw material, men, machines, methods and procedures of production and inspection. In order to produce the quality products, these variations need to be checked and controlled. There are mainly two methods of quality controls. So, how do we get the variations in the quality of a product? That may arise because of raw material, or because of workmen, or because of the machine, or because of the method, or because of the procedure of production. So, all these should be normalized and uniformized so that quality is improved. Inspection is the common method used for quality control purposes, not only in production but also in services. As regards inspection in production, there are three important aspects involved in it. So those three aspects we will see in the next class. Thank you.